This laboratory, closely resembling the film factories themselves, is the setting for a 1909 production by the British Clarendon Company called Electric Transformation. It shows the duplication of objects by the simple and unexplained magic of electricity, helped by the more ingenious magic of trick photography and distorting mirrors.